I've learned so much when it comes to color, exercising different mediums, discovering a lot of things about myself, and connecting with different artists.
If I was in the States, I would tell people that it was a completely different experience studying in London than it is in New York.
I found it really pleasant to meet other people that have a very similar passion to myself and building connections with others.